Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
For the first time in the Modi government's second term in power, an unusual crisis is taking place in Manipur, where MLAs are leaving the BJP-led coalition and joining the Congress. Chief Minister Biren Singh's government received a huge setback after 9 of its MLAs, including Deputy Chief Minister Y. Ajoykumar Singh, withdrew support from the government Wednesday. 3 BJP MLAs joined the Congress, while another 4 have expressed their desire to support Congress. In the 2017 assembly polls, Congress had emerged as the single largest party with 28 MLAs, while the BJP got 21 seats. But 8 Congress MLAs soon left the party and joined the BJP coalition. The rebellion in Biren Singh's government has been brewing for some time, but the crisis worsened when the chief minister stripped the portfolios of the deputy CM and transferred them to himself. Whether or not the coalition fails, the fact remains that for the first time in several years, the BJP is on the back foot, even if it's in a small state like Manipur. For The Print, this is Unnati Sharma, and you're watching Political.